in Stratford upon Avon. One Easter Sunday morning, at 11 o'clock, I am born. My mother says she listened to the bells from Shakespeare's church sounding over the river for Easter Sunday service. Church bells for matins, she says. I was born in Stratford-upon-Avon on purpose. My parents were actors.